And this is why a lot of people like to just pay a little extra for a cab rather than an Uber. It really wasn't that bad. It was only about a 5-minute wait. It cost $14.97 to get over here, so it saved a few bucks, but was it worth it? Well, I guess that's up to you if you want to deal with that mass of humanity.